Number 10. Space-based technologies. Space-based technologies have revolutionized modern aerial warfare, transforming the way militaries operate and engage in combat. Satellites, positioned in the vast expanse of space, provide a unique vantage point to gather intelligence, facilitate communication, and enable navigation for air, land, and sea forces worldwide. Satellite imagery and radar systems offer real-time battlefield monitoring, enabling commanders to assess troop movements, identify potential threats, and plan strategic operations. Communication satellites bridge the gap between airbases, command centers, and airborne platforms, ensuring seamless coordination and information sharing. Navigation satellites, such as the Global Positioning System, GPS, provide precise location data, enabling pilots to navigate with accuracy and precision, even in challenging weather conditions or hostile environments. As nations continue to advance their space capabilities, the potential for offensive and defensive applications in aerial warfare becomes increasingly prominent. Anti-satellite weapons, ASATs, aim to neutralize enemy satellites, disrupting their communication, navigation, and intelligence-gathering capabilities. On the other hand, directed energy weapons, DEWs, such as lasers and particle beams, have the potential to disable or disable enemy aircraft from space, extending the reach and effectiveness of air defense systems. Number 9. Counter-unmanned aerial systems. The proliferation of unmanned aerial systems, UAS, has made it necessary for governments and militaries around the world to develop counter-UAS, CUAS, technologies. CUAS systems are designed to neutralize hostile drones, protect critical infrastructure, and ensure the safety of people and property. One of the most effective CUAS methods is jamming, which disrupts the communication between the drone and its operator. This can cause the drone to lose control and crash. Jammers can be used to target specific drones or to create a wider area of denial, making it difficult for drones to operate in a particular area. Another effective CUAS method is kinetic weapons, which use physical force to destroy or disable drones. These weapons can include nets, shotguns, and lasers. Nets can be used to physically entangle a drone, while shotguns and lasers can be used to disable its motors or sensors. Kinetic weapons are typically effective against smaller drones, but they can also be used against larger drones. Lasers are a promising new CUAS technology that is becoming increasingly sophisticated. Lasers can be used to overheat a drone's motors or sensors, causing it to malfunction or crash. Lasers are also relatively inexpensive and can be used to target multiple drones simultaneously. Number 8. Cyber warfare. Cyber warfare is becoming an increasingly important aspect of aerial warfare. Cyber attacks can target aircraft systems, disrupt communications, and even take control of drones. Nations are investing heavily in cyber defenses to protect their air forces from these threats. One example of a cyber attack on an aircraft system is the Stuxnet worm, which was used to attack Iran's nuclear program in 2010. The worm infected centrifuges used to enrich uranium, causing them to spin out of control and damage the program. Cyber attacks can also disrupt communications between aircraft and ground control stations. This can make it difficult for pilots to receive updates on their missions or to be directed to safe landing areas. In some cases, cyber attacks can even be used to take control of drones. This could allow attackers to crash drones into enemy targets or to use them to gather intelligence on enemy positions. Nations are responding to these threats by investing heavily in cyber defenses. This includes developing new software and hardware to protect aircraft systems from cyber attacks, training pilots and ground crews on how to identify and respond to cyber threats, and establishing new protocols for communication between aircraft and ground control stations. As the use of drones and other unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, becomes more common, cyber warfare will likely play an even greater role in aerial warfare. Nations that are able to protect their air forces from cyber threats will have a significant advantage over those that are not. Number 7. Networked warfare. In the contemporary aerial warfare landscape, networked warfare has emerged as a transformative force, revolutionizing the way air forces engage in combat. This concept revolves around the seamless integration of aircraft into a unified network, enabling them to share real-time data and coordinate actions with ground troops, naval vessels, and other airborne assets. The benefits of this interconnected approach are manifold, enhancing situational awareness, precision targeting, and overall mission effectiveness. Networked warfare empowers aircraft to tap into a vast pool of intelligence, encompassing radar imagery, satellite feeds, and sensor data from allied forces. This aggregated information provides pilots with a comprehensive understanding of the battlefield, enabling them to identify threats, plan routes, and select targets with greater precision. The ability to share this data in real time with other units facilitates a synchronized response, ensuring that all assets are operating in unison to achieve strategic objectives. The implementation of networked warfare has also led to advancements in precision targeting systems, enabling aircraft to deliver munitions with pinpoint accuracy. By leveraging data fusion and advanced algorithms, aircraft can identify and engage targets with minimal collateral damage, minimizing civilian casualties and collateral damage. This precision strike capability is particularly crucial in urban warfare scenarios where the risk of civilian harm is heightened. Number 6. Quantum radar. Quantum radar, a groundbreaking technology harnessing the principles of quantum mechanics, is poised to revolutionize the realm of aerial warfare. Unlike conventional radars that emit conventional radio waves, quantum radars employ entangled photons, subatomic particles that exhibit quantum correlations, enabling them to achieve exceptional sensitivity and resolution. This capability empowers quantum radars to detect stealth aircraft and other low observable targets that would otherwise evade traditional radars. The enhanced sensitivity of quantum radars stems from their ability to extract more information from the reflected signals. By exploiting quantum entanglement, the entangled photons maintain a shared fate, even when separated by substantial distances. This correlation allows quantum radars to distinguish between the weak reflected signals from targets and the overwhelming background noise, enabling the detection of even the smallest and most elusive targets. Furthermore, quantum radars boast superior resolution compared to their conventional counterparts. This enhanced resolution arises from the ability of quantum radars to resolve the phase of the reflected signals. By measuring the phase information, quantum radars can pinpoint the location of targets with unparalleled precision, an invaluable asset in aerial warfare. Number 5. Artificial intelligence. Amidst the ever-evolving landscape of aerial warfare, artificial intelligence, AI, stands as a transformative force, revolutionizing the way air forces operate and engage in combat. AI systems are seamlessly integrated into various aspects of aerial warfare, from target identification and decision-making to autonomous flight and electronic warfare. AI's prowess in data analysis enables it to swiftly process and interpret vast amounts of sensor information, providing pilots with critical insights into the real-time battle space. This enhanced situational awareness empowers pilots to make informed decisions under pressure, ensuring rapid and decisive action against adversaries. AI's influence extends beyond target identification and decision-making. It is also playing a pivotal role in autonomous flight capabilities, allowing unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, to operate without human intervention. UAVs equipped with AI can navigate complex environments, perform reconnaissance missions, and even engage in combat, all while minimizing human risk. In the realm of electronic warfare, AI is proving to be a formidable asset. AI-powered systems can analyze and identify enemy electronic signals, enabling air forces to counter hostile communications, radar, and missile guidance systems. This capability empowers air forces to disrupt enemy operations and gain a critical edge in the aerial domain. Number 4. Advanced sensor fusion. Advanced sensor fusion technology plays a crucial role in achieving this by seamlessly integrating data from multiple sensors, including radar, electro-optical cameras, and infrared sensors. This fusion of information provides a comprehensive view of the battlefield, enabling pilots to make informed decisions and react quickly to evolving situations. Traditionally, aircraft relied on individual sensors, each with its strengths and limitations. Radar is effective at detecting objects at long range, but it can struggle with obscured targets or complex terrain. Electro-optical cameras provide high-resolution imagery, but they are susceptible to weather conditions and obscurance. Infrared sensors can detect heat signatures, but they can be degraded by cloud cover or smoke. Sensor fusion technology overcomes these limitations by combining data from multiple sensors into a single, unified representation of the environment. This fusion process is performed by sophisticated algorithms that analyze the data from each sensor and identify correlations or patterns that would be missed by using a single sensor alone. The benefits of advanced sensor fusion are numerous and far-reaching. It allows pilots to track multiple targets simultaneously, even in challenging conditions. It enables them to identify and distinguish friendly and hostile forces with greater accuracy. It provides real-time situational awareness, allowing pilots to react quickly to changing threats. Number 3. Hypersonic missiles. The advent of hypersonic missiles marks a significant turning point in aerial warfare. These revolutionary weapons, capable of exceeding Mach 5, or 5 times the speed of sound, pose a formidable threat to modern air defenses. Their ability to travel at such incredible speeds, coupled with advanced maneuverability, makes them incredibly difficult to intercept. Hypersonic missiles can strike targets at significantly longer ranges than conventional missiles, allowing for more precise and devastating attacks. They can also evade existing air defense systems, which are designed to intercept slower, less maneuverable missiles. This potential to penetrate enemy defenses has heightened concerns among military leaders around the world. The United States, Russia, and China are currently leading the development of hypersonic missiles. These countries have invested heavily in research and development and have successfully tested prototypes of hypersonic weapons. The race to develop and deploy these advanced weapons is intensifying as nations seek to gain a strategic advantage in potential conflicts. The development of hypersonic missiles has significant implications for international security. These weapons have the potential to escalate conflicts, as they could make it easier for nations to strike targets with little warning or retaliation. They could also destabilize regional balances of power, as nations seek to acquire these weapons to counter the threats posed by their adversaries. Number 2. Directed energy weapons. Directed energy weapons, DEWs, stand out as one of the most advanced and transformative technologies in the realm of aerial warfare. These weapons harness the power of concentrated beams of energy, primarily lasers, to disable or destroy incoming enemy aircraft and missiles. DEWs offer a compelling arsenal of advantages over traditional kinetic weapons, including their unprecedented speed, exceptional accuracy, and minimal collateral damage. Unlike conventional projectiles, DEWs travel at the speed of light, making them virtually instantaneous in their striking power. This capability grants air defense systems a decisive edge, enabling them to intercept and neutralize threats with unparalleled swiftness. Moreover, DEWs exhibit unparalleled accuracy, allowing operators to precisely target enemy vehicles while minimizing the risk of unintended harm to civilians or friendly forces. A key advantage of DEWs lies in their reduced collateral damage. Unlike explosive munitions, DEWs do not produce explosive fragments or shockwaves, mitigating the risk of harming unintended targets or damaging infrastructure. This characteristic holds significant implications for urban warfare and air defense in heavily populated areas. Number 1. Stealth technology. Stealth technology is one of the most advanced aerial warfare technologies that has revolutionized modern warfare. It is a combination of design, materials, and radar evading techniques that make aircraft difficult to detect by radar and other electronic sensors. This gives stealth aircraft a significant advantage in surprise attacks and avoiding enemy defenses. Stealth aircraft are designed with smooth, angular surfaces that scatter radar waves away from the aircraft. They also use radar-absorbent materials that can absorb and dissipate radar energy. In addition, stealth aircraft often use low observable, LO, paints that further reduce their radar signature. Stealth technology has been around for decades, but it has become increasingly sophisticated in recent years. The F-35 Lightning II is a fifth-generation stealth fighter that is the most advanced stealth aircraft in the world. It uses a combination of radar-absorbent materials, low-observable paints, and advanced radar-evading techniques to make it extremely difficult to detect. The B-2 Spirit is a stealth bomber that is even more difficult to detect than the F-35. It is a large, heavy aircraft that is designed to fly at high altitudes and low speeds. This makes it difficult for radar to detect, and its radar signature is further reduced by its stealth coating. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel to be informed about new videos.